So this is a Spanish lobster. See all the spots? Now these ones taste a lot better than the spiny lobsters. These ones are a lot more difficult to catch. They come out at night mostly, and they're actually very skittish. So they're a lot more difficult to catch. There's no size requirements, no bag limit, as long as they don't have eggs, and you can catch these.